I feel I'm dying with complications. Complications to the things that I've left undone. That all my debts could be left unpaid. But like a cripple without a cane, I'm like a jack of all trades, but the master of none. He's always looking on the bright side, saying things like, "Son, life, just take thine heart." He is a grand optimist. I am the world's poor pessimist. And even virgins sometimes, he will escape unscarred. I guess I take it from the mother. Oh.
My mom.